I have been working here in Switzerland since 10 years, and I'm responsible for the R&D management and also the lean innovation strategy. Typically, I supporting my project leaders, which are responsible for the R&D projects. I love my job, especially here at ASSA ABLOY Switzerland, because I'm responsible not only for the mechanical construction design, we have also the responsibility for hardware and software and high-level software design. Since the beginning, using visual management methods, we had a lot of support, especially me as person, because I was supported in the visual activities, value engineering, and that helped a lot to be state of the art, you know. I like most about ASSA ABLOY that we have a global setup and we are leader in innovation, but we have also local trust and responsibilities.